यू आर वॉचिंग द एंगल, आई एम दिविता सिंह। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर बुलेटिन विद द हेडलाइंस फर्स्ट। कांग्रेस न्यू स्लोगन, आई एम अ गर्ल आई कैन फाइट। देन प्रियंका'स अनाउंसमेंट, 40% टिकट्स इन यूपी आर वुमेन। माई हार्ट इज हैवी, बिगिन पॉलिटिकल करियर विद बीजेपी, सेज बाबुल सुप्रियो आफ्टर रिजाइनिंग एज एमपी। सीएम अशोक गहलोत हैज टेकन टू इम्पोर्टेंट डिसीजंस रिगार्डिंग रिक्रूटमेंट इन राजस्थान। इनोसेंट्स आर बीइंग किल्ड इन कश्मीर, फियरिंग दैट 90 सिचुएशंस मे नॉट हैपन, सेड बाय सचिन पायलट। कांग्रेस जनरल सेक्रेटरी प्रियंका गांधी सेड दैट इन द अपकमिंग यूपी इलेक्शंस वी विल गिव 40% सीट्स टू वुमेन। दिस डिसीजन इज फॉर ऑल दोज वुमेन हु वांट चेंज इन यूपी, द स्टेट मूव्स अहेड। प्रियंका गांधी सेड दैट टुडे हेट्रेड प्रिवेल्स इन स्टेट। प्रियंका कॉल्ड अपॉन द वुमेन एंड सेड दैट कम इन पॉलिटिक्स, कम फॉरवर्ड। द कांग्रेस एप्लीकेशन विल रिमेन ओपन, यू गो अहेड, वॉक विथ मी शोल्डर टू शोल्डर, दिस इज अ स्टार्ट, दिस परसेंटेज मे इंक्रीज इन द कमिंग टाइम। फॉर्मर बीजेपी लीडर बाबुल सुप्रियो हैज फॉर्मली रिजाइंड हिज पोस्ट फ्रॉम द मेंबरशिप ऑफ द लोकसभा टुडे। बाबुल सुप्रियो हैड लेफ्ट द बीजेपी अ मंथ अगो एंड जॉइन द तृणमूल कांग्रेस। बाबुल सुप्रियो इंटरैक्ट्स विद द मीडिया आफ्टर रिजाइनिंग आफ्टर मीटिंग लोकसभा स्पीकर ओम बिरला। ही सेड दैट माई हार्ट इज हैवी बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड माई पॉलिटिकल करियर विद बीजेपी। आई थैंक्स द प्राइम मिनिस्टर, पार्टी प्रेसिडेंट एंड अमित शाह। ही सेड दैट आई हैड गिवन अप पॉलिटिक्स कंप्लीटली। आई थॉट इफ आई एम नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ द पार्टी then I should not keep the seat. Rain wreaks havoc in the hilly areas of Uttarakhand. The inundation and debris from the rain took many lives. According to DGP Ashok Kumar, 24 people may die in the state so far in 2 days. There were 6 deaths in the state on Monday. At the same time on Tuesday, 18 people have lost their lives so far. Today, 13 people died in Nainital and 5 in Almora. Uddham Singh Nagar, one person is missing. At the same time on Monday, 3 died in Pori, 2 in Champawat and 1 in Pitorgarh. On Tuesday morning, cloud burst in Dosafani and Tishafani in Dhari Tehsil in Ramgarh of Nainital district. During this, the retaining wall on the workers had collapsed. 7 people were buried under the rubble, out of which the bodies of 6 people have been recovered. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has taken 2 important decisions regarding the recruitment in various departments of the state government. He has given instructions to ensure a sound system for resolving the disputes regarding the equivalence of educational qualification. Along with this, instructions have also been given to make regular recruitment on vacant and newly created posts in the departments and to complete this process in a time-bound manner. On the instructions of the Chief Minister, Chief Secretary Niranjan Arya has issued separate circulars regarding the formation of Educational Qualification Committee under the chairmanship of Head of Department and regular recruitments to resolve the disputes regarding educational qualification. Former Deputy CM Sachin Pailet said that if anyone can challenge the BJP party in the whole world, then it is the Congress party only. Our party is fighting in public interest on every front. Talking to the media at Jodhpur airport on Tuesday, Pailet said that 3 resolutions have been passed in Congress working committee meeting. All the people, including the national president, are engaged in the struggle in the interest of the people. Pailet said that is our effort, that is our party wins both the by-elections going to be held in Rajasthan. Taking a dig at the inflation, the Pailet said that it happened for the first time in the country that the gas cylinder has crossed ₹950. Petrol diesel is being sold for ₹100 a liter, but the central government is not doing anything. Rajendra Rathod has made a scathing attack on CM Ashok Gehlot. He has said that law and order is constantly being destroyed in the state and criminals are getting high. While another gangster is doing extortion work from the jail, the way posting is being given in the police, due to which the public representatives, especially in the chief minister's home district, are on dharna in the police station. There can be no greater misfortune than having to sit down. On the lovely Kandhara encounter in Jodhpur, Rathod said that the manner in which the action was taken after this incident, it has been assumed that it is not an encounter but a habitual murder. That's all for today's video. If you like our video, please like, share and subscribe our channel, The Angle.